Alright, back here, part 5. So fast travel near here. That's a negative. But you know what? We're gonna open up more map going through that way. Works for me.
Stand and fight me!
May Kami protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
You know it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo. There was a struggle here. Better look around. Footprints. The victim or the attacker?
Don't move.
Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komoda.
We could have used your bow.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Expecting them to return?
The samurai is never caught by surprise. I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai.
Okay, old man.
Who else made it out of Komoda?
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Draw your blades!
Mongols,
take them.
Ozakchin Akhtutna Samurai!
They fight like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. The moist trail picks up here. Come! The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. The patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
Blood. Not much.
No one died.
Rice and millet. Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden. I fear the worst. Omoy would never leave the quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student. Where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama. The fort is nearby. I should have fought at Komura with you.
Better you didn't. You lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit. Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow inevitably used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight.
I'm finally gonna get my bow.
Try it out before we go into battle. Aim for that lamp closest to us. Another one further down the road, on the left. Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. The further the target, the more your arrow drops. Focus, Sakai.
I'm getting used to the grip.
How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow, but victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
And they have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there. This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Then we hit them.
You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied.
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows.
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires.
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal. Now, send them to their ancestors.
That's a guy.
There are more inside.
Not for long. Let's find Tomoe. Slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
That curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow. Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow. Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
Do you hear that?
A survivor.
Caged her with us. But they set her free. Gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife. And the others.
The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy. And they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave.
I've seen enough. Let's go. I should have killed her.
Sensei?
Tomoe won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
Then we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe.
When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Fine lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
Nice. Freaking seeing things. Alright, where are we now? That's what I was trying to get at. I forget I got fast travel, don't I? That won't work though. Take the scenic route. Epic.
You're a good horse.
And damn, a shocked horse. Damn. Professional. Not just yet, bud.
Huh.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords?
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
Whoop!
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
You have my thanks.
Would you like to see what I have? Assist you, my lord. I'm happy to offer my services. I'm sorry. I need more for that. May your hunt be
That's pretty neat.
The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord. Here.
That looks fucking rad. So, like, where's bow upgrade at? That helped a lot. Wow.
There is no substitute for a great bow. Your arrows will strike like deadly falcons. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
You know what? I think I might just call it right there. What's next? Okay, here. Swordsmith. Armor. I don't have enough parts yet, but soon. New armor. Alright, that's a good spot to call it. Yoink. Now that I've stolen your flowers. Samurai out!